The populist head of government Andrej Babiš had to admit defeat in the parliamentary elections in the Czech Republic. Now he wants to hand over his office to other parties. After the narrow defeat of his party in the parliamentary elections last weekend, Czech Prime Minister Andrej Babiš announced the move to the opposition. We will hand over the official business to the new coalition and go into the opposition, Babiš told the radio station Frequenz One on Friday. The head of the opposition alliance, SPOLU, which means together, Petr Fiala, now has the best chance of becoming the new head of government. According to the Czech constitution, the government formation mandate must be issued by the president. Head of state Miloš Zeman had been in an intensive care unit in a Prague hospital since Sunday. Little has been known about his health. According to Czech media reports, the president is said to have severe liver disease. From the hospital on Thursday, Zeman had set the date for the first session of the new parliament for November 8th. According to the Czech constitution, the parliament must meet after the election before the outgoing government resigns. Only then can the president officially issue the government formation mandate. President spokesman Jiří Ovaček had announced a meeting between Zeman and Fiala at a later date this week. Before the election, Zeman had indicated that he could appoint the head of the strongest single party to form a government. This would have meant that Babiš should have tried to form a government first. From the point of view of experts, Babiš could not have succeeded in forming a government in view of the lack of majorities in parliament. And so it just would be reasonable if the leader of a coalition with a majority will be getting that mandate. I'll see you in my next video. Bis gleich.